Hello, welcome back to Retail-Outsource. My name is Seb and today I'm going to show you how to integrate or link your click and Royal Mail click and drop with TikTok Seller Central. So once you have logged in to your Royal Mail click and drop, you can click on settings and that will take you to this page. It's for integrations. Click on integrations. And you can see an option to add a new integration. Click on that and you will able to see an option for TikTok. Okay, then you can select what you want. If you want the orders to be marked as dispatched, then you can select this option. That means once you have printed the label and if you have marked it as dispatch from click and drop, it will push back the details with the tracking number and it will mark it as dispatch as well on TikTok. Okay, so I'm going to select this option. You can see the delivery confirmation as well. And then you can click on connect to TikTok. And you can select the country that you're in. So in this case, it's United Kingdom. Click on next. Make sure that you have logged into your TikTok Seller Center so that will make things easier. Then you can select the duration. It will auto-populate your shop name and everything. And you have to select the duration. So how long you want this to continue. So I'm gonna select 1 year. You can select, as you wish. And you can put in an email as well. So I'm just going to put an email and a contact phone number in case. And they just need to agree the terms and conditions and that it will be shared with the Royal Mail and everything, basically the order details. Once you're happy with all the details about, you can click on confirm to install. And it will show you, what all information has been shared. All the details are here. Yeah. You can go through it. And if you're happy with that, you can click on authorize. So it means going forward, Royal Mail will have the copy of all your orders. And if you can scroll down, you can see here, TikTok is shown here and the country as well. As well as it's shown as green, that means it's been linked. The link is working properly as well. So that's how you link your TikTok Seller Center with Royal Mail click and drop. Let me know if you have any questions or comments. Thanks a lot for watching.